Frank Pesce Sr. worked hard for 35 years to build a good life.
Did you make that?
Yeah, I made it, right? And it cost me $1 to make. $1.
Pop, you get better pizza in Korea. Who the hell made that, Michelin? Well, you put it in the trunk and use it as a spare.
To raise a loving family.
Do you see my service revolver around
here? I gotta do everything around here. I gotta find your gun. Maybe I should ride in the car with you.
To have his own lawn.
The heat from his body's burning a hole in my lawn.
His son never worked an honest day in his life.
Maybe I could become an astronaut. Is there little people going around in your head?
And he couldn't even get drafted.
Cover your left eye and read line 7 on the chart.
Tagathon.
Is there something wrong with you, boy?
I really don't think it's fair that we gotta take a test that we didn't study for.
It's a damn urine examination, boy.
What are you, some kind of Mama Luke?
You'll never get a city job.
Excuse me, I just need a rope. I'll hang myself.
But after today, he may never have to work again.
I'm a finalist in the lottery. Right here, I'm a finalist in the lottery. I got a shot at $6.2 million.
I got 8 million tickets sitting in a shoebox upstairs, and you bought one ticket.
I'm lucky.
God protects the dumb.
Salud!
This is my girlfriend, Sheila. I've been dying to meet you, Frank.
Got the lottery ticket on you?
Yeah, why?
I might be interested in buying it.
They'll cut your throat and go out for a calzone afterwards.
Ma, we got problems.
I never wanted a ticket! I was perfectly happy in my life without it!
Danny Aiello.
You didn't give him the ticket. Did you give him the ticket?
Anthony LaPaglia.
Do you feel lucky tonight?
You have no idea.
And the lucky winner is...
Money back!
29th Street.
Frankie!
Come on!
Why?
Wake up!
Why?
I really think I nailed it this time.
Oh, no, get that out of here!